Hey, welcome to another Mythic Plus. This is 20 TJS on the Blood Death Knight. Should be pretty good. I tried to find, so I was looking for like dispels of some kind and decurses, but I think the only thing I thought about grabbing a shaman, but I couldn't find one. So I grabbed an evoker and a Shadow Priest. I don't know if the decurses will be too important, but the Shadow Priest will be awesome for the final boss for like getting rid of the dot. But everybody's fairly decently geared, so we need four in that buff, but ready check. I just recruited for my key because I am by far the lowest person in here, so we will have to see how it goes. Oh, waiting on. Do we need to resummon the hunter? Maybe? I don't know. I thought we summoned him already. Maybe they're just like loading slow or something. Oh, they're there. Yeah, just loading a bit slow. That's why we didn't get buffed. Oh, they loaded in here pretty quick. How are my Howling Rune on? I think that has 50 minutes left. Should be good to go. Alrighty, do another raid check. As long as we're good to go, do a pull timer because we have a demon hunter.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Give him that pull timer and we'll get going. See how this goes. Watching the deluge. We got our vampiric blood back up. Let me get ready to go around the corner again.
Surging deluge.
Watching the deluge. Healer's a good mana. Got that vamp bullet up again. It's so nice having that like every pull. That light's getting pretty up there in the gear.
Surging deluge.
I'm trying to hold CDs for the boss here if I can.
Searching deluge.
Deluge. Deluge. We should be good after that. Nice. Fairly clean first area. That area is kind of rough. We're good on mana. Hydro Lance. Get this next Hydro Lance. I'm just looking for tornadoes that I'm gonna walk through. Up. Oh, sorry. I'm just gonna go back to my spot here. That's on. Oh, I doubled with somebody. Trying to run into him during the wash away if I can help it. Goal is just to make sure nobody gets wrecked by those storming tornadoes during that. Since I'm on a death knight, you can make it pretty dang easy, you know. This one can go through, it's on me. I can put that so it doesn't kill the death or the demon hunter. It's fine. I don't want this to hit Stitch Owie if I can. Or the Hunter. Let's just interrupt that one. Wash away on me. Up. I'm gonna go ahead and knock into that so nobody else gets hit by it. This might be one of the first times I've seen a group not die to this first boss. Two, one. Nice. Got a good clear there. I have interrupted a little while. Two, one, up. Not too bad. I think we're done. Nice. So the next one. Yes, I think Death Knight might be one of the best tanks for dealing with the third boss also. Try to drop that to help out them. Maybe I can sneak in here a little bit. Ooh, that's bad. The raging. He needed to dispel the raging, I think, there, if he wanted to live. They coming back? Oh, they might die. Oh, they survived. Oh boy.
Oh, sleepy soliloquy.
Haunting scream. Nice job. This healer is a baller. It's been really doing a good job. Gotta hit that. I'll put this on healing so you guys can see that.
Territorial dispatch.
Uh-oh.
Territorial dispatch.
Did they walk into that?
Bit of rage.
Oh, they walked into it. Oh.
Territorial dispatch.
Where's the tiger at? Oh, it's like all the way over there.
Bit of rage. Territorial dispatch.
And I want to watch the beetle, I think.
Bit of rage. That now. Territorial dispatch.
I have one of the dot. Calphot? Gray? Well, it wasn't the cleanest, but at least we got through it.
I beseech you, kind strangers.
I don't know if it was faster, but we probably didn't lose too much time. We probably just lost time from the... Did we have a death there? I think we did. Also, this music is cringe. I don't know what's going on. I don't like it.
Quickly, before our cherished history is erased forever. It is not yet over. From what I see, we face the trial of a young Ghoul. Let me shed some light. As the tale goes, the young Ghoul was traveling across the Kunlai Plains when suddenly he was ambushed by two strong.
Intensity.
The ancients!
Intensity.
The young Ghoul attacked the beast with great determination and
fierce. Double stacks of rune tap there.
Intensity.
Six.
Intensity. Intensity.
Four. Five.
Intensity.
Six.
Intensity.
Seven.
Intensity.
Please clear. Thank you.
Intensity.
I'm gonna go put this on.
Intensity.
Yes.
Intensity. 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 Intensity.
Seems to be all right so far. I don't want to go off of this actually.
Intensity. Intensity. Intensity, 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 intensity,
intensity. Nice.
Intensity.
Five. Just a little bit more to go. Yeah, Death Knight isn't really changing all that much this week. Next week, I think Death Knight was getting a bit of a buff to their damage.
Feed on conflict.
I'm not certain.
When you have peace.
peace in your heart. Healer's got like full mana. Damn.
You have my thanks.
Defiling of doubt.
You have given peace.
Light sweep.
I can't see where that lake sweep is coming from.
Before I begin the restoration.
Defiling mist.
That was a lot of explosions. They're very quick. Little explosions. Dodge the flames. Dodge the lake sweep. I'm gonna pull this infestor to a place that's a little easier to see. Dodging the flames of doubt. I have aim Z up. Make it a little easier to survive those explosions. I'm really watching for the dark claws. Those are gonna hurt. I should probably kite when these get to like low HP. Come up here. Alrighty, then I think I'm trying to double pull to save us a bit of time because the timers are really tight in these dungeons this week. Let them get up. Healer's basically full mana. Why would you bless this? What? Explosions. We had a couple deaths, but I think it might have been actually worth it in the long run. Like, killing those packs quicker than, like, single pulling is important.
Your forces are weak.
Get him back up. All right, this boss is going to be something. Good.
Serpent strike. Serpent strike. Serpent strike.
Alrighty. Jade Essence. This is the bad one. I want to try to hold my Death Strikes as much as... So we've got to heal through a lot of that. I can AMS the next one. Watching. Yep.
Jade Serpent Strike.
Whew. That was scary.
Jade Serpent Strike.
Yep. God damn it. Well, I think that's key. Rip.
The heart is mine. Jade Serpent Strike.
Oh, was our healer dead like that whole time? Uh-oh. I didn't realize that.
The heart is mine.
Jade Serpent Strike.
Marked by lightning. Oof.
It's my bad. I didn't realize our healer was dead. I think only the Shadow Priest was dead. Is the Hunter leaving? I was trying really hard to have double death strikes up for that so I could death strike on the, like, right when it came out. Resurrectable. It wasn't too bad of a dungeon, though. Like, we were doing really good up until this point. A couple, like, minor deaths here and there, but... I think if we wanted to time it, like, we could have killed there, then we would have been doing trash. Like, it would have been close on the final boss, but it was definitely timeable. Oh, did they just res him down here? Yeah. Looks like the Demon Hunter did their little skip thing. Alrighty. And here we go.
The heart of the great serpent will not fall into your hands.
Serpent strike.
I don't have any idea why we lusted where we did. Uh-oh. That's okay.
Serpent strike.
I think I just need to wait a little bit longer for the strike to finish before I run out.
Jade Serpent Strike.
Uh-oh.
Jade Serpent Strike. Strike.
think we're good as long as we get through this little bit here at the end. That tornado kind of screwed me there. That's fine. Jade fire over there. Wasn't paying attention to that tornado. I used to think you had to eat this frontal, so I'd like always have big defenses for it, but somebody told me one time, they're like, you know, you can just move out of that, right? And I was like, what? And sure enough, yeah, you can just move right out of that big beam. It doesn't do anything to you. Man, if only we'd done that the first time. Oh well. Now we just got final boss time. A lot of those. We're okay. Sure, we have a plan to clear. 4 minutes left. Man, if we killed it that first time, we'd be probably really good on time right now. I'm gonna hold some defenses for this next pack because I think the next one's the really hard one. Lots of tornadoes.
Tidal burst. Defiling mist.
Trying to hold as many defenses as I can. Those hydro lances are just going off. I don't have anything for that. I think we're okay. I think they're catching up. All right. Now it's time for the hard pack. Just gonna put slows on these and we're gonna stay back here.
Flames of death.
Ooh, these shots don't kill it. Careful. Alright, we're good. Those little minions when they die though, at least we're good.
Flames of death.
A minute 59. Really close to timing. Nice job. And then final boss time. Mana? Yeah, we can mana. Touch of nothingness. It's the whole reason I brought the Shadow Priest. This Shadow Priest is so good for this fight.
Bounce of reality. reality.
How many more reses do we have? We have one in a minute. Stomp that, guys. I have AMZ. I don't know what to do about that. So close. Bounce of reality.
Bounce of reality.
Fight's pretty easy to tank on a Death Knight. Gotta spam the fuck out of that guy or he's gonna die. Gotta clear soon. I'll have a plan to go in here. Oh, okay. This Demon Hunter is making it hard on me. I'm gonna save Slappy Hands for the next one. We have a B-Res in 6 seconds. Did I get him up? I think I do. I think I get him right after the bounce starts, actually.
Bounce of reality.
Just big heals, I guess. I don't know. Hopefully the Shadow Priest can mass dispel. It doesn't look like... Maybe they used it on the first one? Looks like they used it on the first one. Oh, we're good. Nice. Honestly, without that wipe, it would have been really close. We might have actually timed it. Oh.
Down to reality. Inside your soul.
Down to reality. Rough boss, man. This boss is so hard to heal. It's crazy. But I think we got it. Nice.
I am in every breath.
Oh, Signet of the Dancing Jade with a green or with a socket. Crit haste. That socket, though. I don't know about that ring. Do I, like, upgrade and change that? A shield. How much does that do for me in a dungeon? I don't know. I don't know what I could have really done better in that dungeon. It felt pretty good overall, so. Thanks a lot for hanging out and watching. I hope you have a good rest of your day. If you did enjoy the video, I'd appreciate if you left a sub or a like or comment or something. At least says hi. And I hope you have a good rest of your day. Bye-bye.